It's like chaos.
This has caused a lot of anxiety and stress.
The future is uncertain.
I'm currently in year 11, which means I'm meant to be taking my GCSEs this year, but due to COVID-19, these have obviously been cancelled. This has caused a lot of anxiety and stress as we've been working so hard for these past 2 years, and now that like build up and like that achievement at the end has just been like robbed away from us.
I go to an art school at my spare time and I usually have an art break every day. I also dance at a dance company. We have rehearsed a whole year, but sadly, the show has been cancelled because of the coronavirus.
This is my parents' home office for these days. And here is the desk I usually sit down and make schoolwork at.
For me, it's very important to get outside and get exercise, especially when we're in quarantine. As long as we have the possibility to go out and get fresh air, I think we have to use it. One of the saddest things about being in quarantine is that I can't get to see my friends every day, and I really love my friends and they are really important to me.
I live in Madrid. Madrid is one of the cities that has most coronavirus cases in Spain. I wake up around 8 o'clock. Here I have my lessons and I check one by one if I have homework. I have been studying around 2 hours, but it's very difficult for me to study because I have one brother, one sister, both are little. It's like chaos.
As no one really knows what's going on anymore, not the government, not the teachers, not us, which means for the certain grades we need for our sixth forms, we don't know like what that means because it's based off our predictive grade, so it's quite stressful because we don't know whether we're going to get in or not.
There's anxiety. The future is uncertain, but I like studying. So I want to continue learning in any environment. I think school closure is a good opportunity for me to change myself. There is a high school entrance exam in February 2021. I'm worried about it, but I want to prepare for it because no matter what happens, I want to do my best.
If you liked that video, I hope you did. Subscribe here because there's plenty more where that came from.